So William Karlsson is out for 6 weeks with a broken foot, and this is bad for Vegas. When you have Stone out, Max Pacioretty, and William Karlsson, you're missing your three best players and a top six first, second line centerman. William Karlsson is. He's got some speed, but not much, but Vegas just keeps getting injuries. When will it stop? We don't know. It's better to face it now than later on in the season.